Just left work and I'm about to go to Somerset House to do more work. You'll see. Vlog.
Alright, so what is good interwebs? Just finished work, got a message from the big guy, Dines, that he's doing the Q&A at Somerset House. So I'm going, I'm filming, and hopefully I get a nice little vlog behind it. I've never been to Somerset House before, so it will be a first as well. And you get to kind of see the behind the scenes of me working for Blup and the kind of things that we do. You do your 9-to-5 day, man, and then we got stuff going on in the evening. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Just look at him and kind of copy his style. And then he got a bit bored of that because he needed something fresh and did it to someone else. And like I said, they're just piggybacking on the back of other people. So yeah, basically go out there and make it happen and force it on the world in a way.
It is 20 past nine, I just got home. And for a lot of you, you might be asking why, if I worked a 9-to-5 day, why I was still working beyond my work hours. And what you need to understand is providing value towards your job, providing value towards your business is the reason why people keep you on. And a lot of people see their job as just, I'm in and I'm out 9-to-5. As soon as it hits five, I'm out. But when other tasks are required of you, when you're trying to create a career and not just a job, and you're trying to provide the person that is employing you with as much value as possible, you go over and beyond. So if it means filming at 6:30 and not coming out until 8:30 and getting home at 9, that's the work, the level that I'm trying to provide value. Studio Blup is an award-winning agency. They don't just hire anyone. And the fact that they're giving me this opportunity straight out of university, I want to provide them with as much value as possible. And the entrepreneur in me knows that I'm trading time for money. I agree. Don't get me wrong. And in years to come, you won't see me trading time for money. However, at this point in my life, I understand why I'm doing it. I found connections for possibly interviews. I just met another creative director tonight. And this exposure to people in the brand association of Studio Blup is the reason why I wanted to work for them. Because they're changing culture, they're in culture, they're doing things that are really moving things forward. And because of that, that's why I work for them. So guys, don't just have a 9-to-5. If you're going to have a job, if you're going to work for people and you are going to trade time for money, don't just try and have a job, try and have a career. I love you all. See you next vlog. Bye. Take a flight with me, my darling.